mild sex?
No.
We might have actually not.
No. I'm pretty sure we did.
I feel like we did.
I think we did. Let's see what you got to do now. Oh.
Oh, shit. Oh.
Whoa.
That's going to be our next game.
Family Guy?
The game.
That game is so bad.
It's absolutely atrocious. You are 100% right.
It's bad, dude. I mean, I've only seen, like, long plays of the game, but...
Free plays.
Yeah.
How?
What do you mean? I went on YouTube and I... No, you mean...
How did I get busted?
Because they were there!
There's no way they could have physically gotten to me.
They did, dude. It's
physically, institutionally stupid.
Don't go this way, go the other way. There's another wasp camp.
I was trying to get the coin!
The one coin.
Yeah.
The one important coin.
A punny pincher.
You are a punny pincher.
On PC. That's what they do.
Like, honestly, all I play games on now are my Chromebook and the Switch. That's all I really play games on.
Computer, right?
I mean, like, yeah. Like, I mean, like, I'm talking, like, Steam games and, like, Windows and stuff. Like, I don't do that shit.
Yeah, but it's really still on the computer. Right?
Just, I don't know, when you work a full-time job just sitting at a desk in front of a computer, you don't want to do that shit anymore. I don't want to. What? Not a muffin. Screw you.
No.
You know what I'm talking about.
I know what
you're talking about. Nice. Whoa. That was just a catalyst of destruction.
Oh, is the bird thing still there?
Yeah.
Huh.
No, right? Oh my god, dude.
Well, I tried double jumping, but it didn't.
Whoa. I forgot that they spaz out in this level. I forgot all about that.
Did I get the ones on top of the castle? School?
Because
the school turned into a castle.
Yeah, I did. I think I did.
Yeah, right, that was you.
Yeah.
I don't know why I said me.
Yeah, I don't know.
You don't know what.
You just did. Why you thought that? You just assumed you were playing your favorite level? Nice, dude. Nice.
Well, you got it all figured out. You know what? They got the coins. That was what I was actually doing.
I mean, that's fair. I'm not gonna fault you for that.
You can go ahead. My real treasure's in my Habbo Hotel account.
What's up, all my haters?
Me, what?
Monkey paw!
Oh.
You're not gonna get more?
Nice,
or
dude.
You can make a wish on a monkey paw, and then crinkle the monkey finger.
Shut up.
No, it's true!
The crinkled monkey finger closes?
Yeah,
it's gross.
It goes like this.
Ew. Nobody can see that.
Well,
Jordan, for those of you who need visual, Jordan Jordan crinkled his finger. He crinked it a little bit. There you go, get that. Nice.
Yeah, this was all wasted, though.
Oh.
Huh. Actually,
nuclear wasted.
I'm gonna try something.
Okay. Oh, no. No, you didn't get high enough. You can do it, you just didn't get high enough. You just need to pick up more speed. Jordan's attempting glitches right now. Glitches with old man snitches. Do you remember that from The Completionist? Nice. Great. Oh, this is a great utilization of our time. I want a live action Simpsons that also has CG mixed into it, like the Smurfs. So like some of the Simpsons characters are live action, but randomly some of them are still CG.
There's no good.
He went sideways over that.
There's no good like cartoon turned live action movie.
That's the
anime
point.
Anime movie, video game movie, like none of these have transitioned well into actual cinema.
No, that's way funnier.
Yeah, that is funny.
Oh boy. Oh boy, dude, where are you going?
Well, as long as it don't blow up, it's fine. Oh, there is a wrench here.
Okay, good. Oh, really? Oh, that's really easy then. What are you doing? Jesus, dude.
I'm trying to not blow up.
This is painful.
Yeah, because I'm painfully too fast.
You gotta go fast. Here you go.
Well, I have plenty of time.
Gotta go faster.
Gotta crasher.
Gotta gasher.
Nah, it doesn't.
Gotta gasher?
Oh, there's a passer.
You want to talk about not working?
I'm sorry.
Look at this.
Mine was an actual fucking
red. Look, you did it on the first try. Oh, oh. What did the camera do right there?
It caught me going on the side of the fire ramp.
Oh.
You know what? I should have tried to jump. See if I would have clipped over it or not.
It's a good point. It's a good idea.
Apparently I didn't do that race.
You didn't.
Oh! You asshole. You made my car smoke because you ran into the back of it.
Oh, man.
What a dick.
Alright, so cool. So that's one done. I bet there's one over by the school.
Yeah, but I'm not using this car anymore.
Why?
Shit.
Ooh. Oh, there's the other one right there, I think. Go to Gil. Oh, you're going to...
Actually, I might as well do this, because I'm going to lose it as soon as I buy vehicles from Gil.
Yeah. Oh, I thought that was another one just over there. It's just a telephone thing. They should have made, like, the glowies different colors, depending on what they were. I don't know, just... one little... No, it doesn't. Adjust hue in Photoshop. Done. No excuses. Did you not buy the... Oh! 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 Jordan! Oh! Oh, boy. Oh, boy, dude. Why are you driving the... Oh, God. Jordan's got the hover bike right now. Oh, God. How is it only just... How is it only just smoking now? You smacked it into a million things.
Not really, though.
There, use the hearse. The hearse is the best vehicle.
I accidentally pressed the wrong button.
Oh, my God.
I'm just gonna leave it there.
Okay, cool. All
right. I actually love the hearse. I love the design of it.
The hearse is the best. I love the hearse. Run.
The phrase.
My bikini zone's chafing.
Okay, that's fine, because that's something that Homer would actually do.
He would
have a bikini zone.
Yeah, and he would be concerned about it chafing and openly complain about it. Whoa.
Camera, please.
Yeah, really. Go find another race now. You can beat the...
I'm gonna do it. The special.
Come on, dude. Nice.
Right?
Dude, you kicked the crap out of that soda machine.
I hope it's a race against other vehicles so I can blow them up.
Yeah, it will be. The other ones will be.
This is my favorite vehicle, just because it's so silly.
Yeah. I never showed this one off, really, either, so...
Well, I think you have to... I don't know, I tried looking for it when I did it at first. You might have to beat the game in order to get it.
I don't think so.
Because I remember coming up here fairly early. I think I might have only completed a few missions.
Ooh, it wasn't there?
It wasn't there.
Maybe? I don't know. I never thought there was ever level conditions needed. Oh, there's the other one.
Yeah, I figured it was either by the church or the school.
Cool. This is where Ralph was in level 1.
No!
No! I'm a brain. I'm a zombie.
Didn't say brain, he said no.
No, I said I'm a brain. So stupid. Yeah, blow him up. Yeah, kill him.
You, I, hey!
Kill him, they deserve it.
Oh, that was a different one.
They've sinned all their lives. Kill them.
You, I, hey!
Yeah, oh yeah, there is like two different versions of that, isn't there? It's you, I hate, and you are the one I hate. Man, this was a great vehicle choice.
Restart.
That was great.
I'm gonna end it right off the bat, and then I don't have anything to worry about.
Good lord, dude. Okay, do it this time. Literally, all you have to do is just make contact with a vehicle. You literally have the easiest, yes, exactly. So he's done. Good. Yeah, this car sucks.
Look, it doesn't help that it's like at top speed either.
Well, it's so small, and it's got... Ooh. Homer hates losing! Homer's back! Homer! Homer! Oh, get him! Oh! Let's
do this thing! Don't forget, it's in laps, too. Also, he's still going.
How is he still... Oh, no, he stopped. Jesus, dude. Use a different vehicle, holy shit. What the heck?
Ah!
Yeah, you missed one.
No, I did.
Did you not?
No.
Oh. Is he a freaking cheater? He just leapt over half the course. That was funny though.
No.
No. Oh no, you didn't. Okay. No, you're fine. Oh boy. Oh boy.
I'm just gonna wait for him again.
Oh, that's actually not a bad idea. Just catch him when he's turning around.
Yeah, I'll get a little bit closer so that way, even if I miss him, I'm not completely screwing myself.
He's still going. Look at that hearse go, man. Look at him go. Look at him go. He's dead.
Now I can go up my own. Oh, he actually blew up, though.
Yeah. What the? Oh my god.
And now I can go at my own leisure.
Jordan just killed the competition, so now he should just go. That's great. It's gonna be even better when it's the one-on-one race.
I know, right?
You just blow him up right at the end. It's gonna be the hearse again, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, because there's no other level vehicles, right?
Right. Yeah. No, that's true, I suppose. Whoa. Whoa. And then make sure to do the big jump.
I will.
Whoa. God. This thing sucks.
No, wait, I'm gonna do it the right way. But still wrong.
Okay.
This is the way you're supposed to go.
And then you're gonna jump right here, aren't you?
Yeah!
Air Homer!
Okay, good.
Do you just have like a limited toughness or something? You bumped into a million things.
I definitely don't.
Really? You've just bumped into so much stuff. I don't know.
I imagine it is like super durable.
I guess because it's just so small and bouncy. Like, yeah, I guess the fact that you bounce back probably absorbs a lot of that shock, eh? You're not just crunching against things.
Yeah. I just total no competition. Just no competition.
It reminds me of Buddy Thunderstruck.
Yeah.
That one episode when he tells everyone to blame it on the thunder. And he just does it so fast that he just smashes and kills everyone. He doesn't kill them, but...
God, does everyone love just that high-pitched noise
it's great.
From the engine?
It's absolutely great, dude.
Well, don't worry, I keep hitting stuff so they don't hear for that long.
Well, it's fine. It's fine. Oh.
God, this is just so...
You spun so many times! In a big fun circle. Oh my lord, dude. Jordan, does it blow your mind to think that we're finishing Simpsons Hit and Run tonight? And, we're in the month of December doing this. And, we were intending, yeah, I know, that was kind of weird. We were intending to finish this on Halloween. And we're in the month of Christmas.
Yeah, well, there's a lot of improv and just poor decisions and timing.
Yeah.
Stuff happens, you know? It's like real life.
Shit happens, dude.
We're real people. We make real mistakes, and we're real dumb about stuff, too.
Did I mention that we're real?
Good response, bro.
Because we're really real.
Shit, on the jump.
Your face. Woo-hoo! I remember every detail about everything that's ever happened.
I highly doubt that.
Ask me any fact, and I'll tell you. Because I remember everything.
Where's the 15th feather in, shit, I can't remember the place.
Okay,
Firenze. The place where Auditore de Firenze lives in Assassin's Creed 2.
Alright, ask Creed 2 in Firenze, 15th feather. Are you talking about the mission where you have to grab the feathers, or just, like, collecting the feathers in the overworld?
Yeah, just collecting the feathers in the
15th one, behind the armored guard. On top of the building, behind...
You never get them from people.
Behind the smokestack where everyone goes for their smoke breaks.
Oh my god, you're actually right.
Right? No, this is the wrong one. Oh no, it's the right one.
It's the right... Will.
No, it's not. Yes, it is.
He didn't have a check mark in between the race flags. I know it's the right one.
I didn't... Wait, that's a difference?
Yes!
I've never noticed that before.
How did you not notice that? That's literally the main way to tell the difference between the ones you've done and the ones you didn't.
I've seriously never known that. I'm not even kidding you. I've literally never known that before.
14th level intellect, folks.
14th level.
Shit.
Meanie head. Do some jumps, dude. You can jump over shit.
Yeah, but then, yeah, you're right.
See? You can just do that. Whoa! See? Look, now you just have to kill Skeleman. Okay. Nope. No, you're just gonna... Whoa! Dude, stop! Look, now you're smoking up! Watch out! Oh my god. You screwed yourself with that one.
Where am I?
Oh my lord. Jump over that shit. Oh my god! Wait, no, what?
I have to restart.
Why?
I jumped over it. I didn't touch the other part, which is around the turn.
I didn't realize... Oh yeah, it is a checkpoint race. Yeah. Right, frig.
They're always checkpoint races,
yeah.
Will.
No, I was just assuming it was a race to a finish line.
I mean, it is,
but you have
they
to hit
they
the
have
checkpoints.
To have checkpoints in between.
Yeah. Stay on target. Oh! Oh, what? That should have killed him. You touch him. Oh, he's done.
That explosion
was weird. It's like a split second explosion, and you win.
I already win the race. The only way I can lose now is through incompetent.
Oh. You'll have to, dude. Oh, no. You have to hop yourself out.
Where am I though?
You're just drive forward a little bit and yep. Just keep doing it. Keep doing it. Just keep jumping every time you hit the ground. Just yeah.
I'm
just
going backwards.
Jordan, why'd you do this? 14th level intellect.
12th level intellect. You're 14, you idiots.
You suck on great. Da, 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 da.
You are hate. Oh, we got it right.
We did get it right. I just guessed it was going to be the short one. Nice. You're just ignoring the competition and just actually racing.
No, I tried breaking and I couldn't break.
You were trying to break and you're just in a great breakaway in first.
Yeah.
But you were trying to slow down.
Trying to slow.
That was amazing. Dude. All right. Jump. Big jump. Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no. Oh no!
I don't think I got one of the checkpoints.
We'll see what happens, I guess. I guess that's what happens when you abuse it a little too much. Oh, what happened there? The powers that be pulled you to the side. Oh!
What?
Yeah,
what happened?
You didn't hit a loading zone. You jumped over a loading zone in the RAM. And he killed himself!
Will, can we please just focus on that shot for a minute?
See, look, you win.
No, I didn't, because I skipped past the part.
Well, then just go back and get the other checkpoint.
I'm the only person left, and I'm still fucking in third. How is this even a thing?
Because you didn't hit a checkpoint that other people
yeah,
hit.
Yeah, but you know what?
What?
In freaking F-Zero, if everyone else dies, you're not still in third. You're in first no matter what. Oh. I was going to say you win the race, but you actually don't. You still have to finish
you
the race.
You still have to win, yeah. Oh my god. He was still falling backwards down the hill. That was amazing.
I'm glad we put these glitches, or the
cheats in.
I keep saying glitches or cheats. Yeah, see, I overjumped.
That one. There you go. Stop. Ooh.
I try. Bizarro try.
Bizarre. Hey, it's
get
wait,
this
was
off
that
me.
What the heck?
What?
It was Carl. That was Carl back
no,
there.
Wasn't.
Yes, it was.
No, it wasn't.
Go back there.
No.
Fine.
I don't have time.
Fine. Just win the race then, you dipshit. Fine. Do it.
Fine, I won't. Yeah. See, there we go.
Fine, I won't.
Yeah, now I'm in second.
Yay, dude. Look, once you get this one, you'll be in first because he's right there.
Yeah!
Whoa.
Hey, I broke the glass.
Wow.
You are the one I hate.
Death battle. Goku and Superman versus tiny little remote controlled toy car.
I did it. Now I forget what vehicle I got. Is it the...
I believe you got the open wheel race car. Go to O. I think open wheel race car is what you get. Yeah.
I need your help. My car
your favorite.
Is, sleeping.
Your favorite.
No, I want to see the...
What are you doing?
I'm looking at the stats. I didn't look at the stats. It's, great handling.
It's full everything.
Worst toughness.
Yeah, it's great everything except tough. Wow. Actually, you know what this looks like from Game Hut? Like that guy who did the Sonic 3D Blast thing? He did another video where he showed off the... he did another video where he showed off like the leftovers of like a F1 game that eventually became Sonic R. And this car right here is pretty much exactly what it looked like.
I think
like
of all the roof. I was on the roof. What is going on?
I don't know. I really don't know anymore. I immediately know what you're thinking of.
I accidentally.
Stop hitting Z.
I didn't mean to.
You dumb dumb.
I think I'm on the wrong side.
Yeah, it's the other side. Yeah.
I'll jump to it. Yeah, I can. No, I'm on the right side, actually.
Oh. Oh yeah, I forgot that there's a platforming thing to it. That's right.
Oh!
Why'd you press B, you idiot?
I panicked.
You panicked.
I panicked.
Alright.
My name's Panic from Pain and Panic.
Oh, Yugi! Ugh! I panic.
I was actually thinking of Pain and Panic from Hercules.
Oh, I was
like,
they
wanted to do a Hercules 1.5.
Oh,
just
yeah.
Like Lion King 1.5.
That would have been great.
But it would have been the perspective of Pain and Panic, where they give them, you know, side stories.
That totally wouldn't have been
with mothers and stuff that make no sense.
Just stop. Just stop.
Why?
I don't even like the original Hercules, and it sounds like a steaming pile.
Love the original Hercules.
I don't care about it. I'm indifferent toward it.
I like it because it's Greek mythology.
I know.
It's not fully accurate.
Well, you like mythology, yeah. So I don't really... Again, I'm indifferent toward mythology. I don't really care.
It's interesting.
Whee! Oof. Oh! I like to think that, like, back in, like, Greek times, like, the Greek myth was just, like, the Marvel Cinematic Universe of the time. Like,
great, well. Our universe is gonna do a freaking mythologies universe.
I'd be okay with that.
Great.
I'd watch a Hermes movie.
No, because Universal will fuck it up and Tom Cruise will star in one of them where he gets the powers of Ares for some stupid ass reason.
Yeah. It's good. And then he gets bitten by a vampire.
Yeah.
Yeah. Were vampires in the Greek myth?
Probably. There's probably something like it.
There should have been.
Carter's more educated on it than I am.
There should be vampires in the Greek myth. Make Cerberus have little sporks for legs.
No, that's the worst. We'll show the picture of the worst Cerberus with freaking tridents for feet.
I said sporks, not tridents.
You know what they're supposed to be.
They're supposed to be feet.
Yeah, but they're freaking tridents.
Whatever.
Someone decided to be stupid.
It's a stupid reason to dislike a whole game. I'm sorry, Jordan,
it's
but that's...
a stupid art style.
But that's really asinine.
A trident isn't even Hades' thing.
It doesn't matter.
It's Poseidon's thing.
I don't care.
It does matter.
Why does it matter?
Because it doesn't represent the god that the creature...
They're not gods. They're demons. They're personas. They're not actual gods. If they were actual gods, I'd get it. They're... No. Nice.
Oh, found the wasp.
Oh, and busted.
Should've jumped.
Good job. Yeah, you did find a wasp though. So my guess is you need some more collector's card locations, dude.
No, I got all the collector's cards.
You got all of them?
Yeah.
What?
That's something popped up.
Get out of town. I wasn't paying attention. Holy shit, you're right. Character clothings. Whoa, you only need 2 more wasp cams and 10 gags.
Yep. But I also need all the character clothing.
Yes. I don't know how much they cost. Quickie Mart! Quickie Mart's got lots of gags, and you can look at the character clothing. Alright, whoa, slow down there, Smooth McGroove. You're 500?
It might be more. Not 500.
So Bart has the most expensive costume in the game?
Yep.
Being Bartman?
No, wait, I want to be homeless.
Why do you want to be homeless, like Hugo?
Sorry, dirty, I mean.
I mean, it's basically homeless, let's be fair. Oh, honey, honey.
Yeah, you did, right?
Do-do-do-yo-yo-yo. Sounds like something like the Bare Naked Ladies would sing.
It was. Maybe they did a cover.
They'd get, like, their folky, like, ska riff going on. This is me and grade 9, baby. This is me, Uber, isn't I? Remember that song?
They call me Chicken Legs, they call me Four Eyes, they call me Fatso, they call me Buckwheat.
They call me Eddie.
This is me in grade 9, babe.
Oh!
Oh! I can see why Bart was scared of it.
No, the bed doesn't actually do that.
But that's cool, though.
It is cool. And I need 2 wasp cans.
That's it, and character clothing, and we're done!
Break me off a piece of that, really want a piece of that, break me off a piece of that Kit Kat bar.
I remember that, that was so much fun as a kid.
In the donut!
And look at this. Wow. Oh, you don't need the button, but you look at that.
Whoa. Go over to the coins. Maybe that's where the...
Up there he is.
Yeah, I was about to say, that might actually be where a guy pops up. God, those guys are slippery. So then...
I wonder if the other one's at the gas station.
Yeah, that's
looks
what,
like it.
I'm thinking it is.
Yeah, it looks
those,
like it.
See those coins?
Yeah, I do.
Look, fancy lad.
What are you talking about? Dawn.
I'm talking at all. I can't just make noises.
Not allowed. Okay.
Crap, I didn't make it.
So it's not there.
That's him! Do you see that, dude? That's our gateway to 100% completion right there.
I don't want it. I want coins.
Coins are stoopy. Coins are the devil.
I'm gonna do it.
Are you kidding me?
It's a good thing I am the devil.
God. There, climb up that bit.
Shit.
Yeah, great.
That's dumb.
Sure. Love it. Love it.
Take my frustrations out on this kid.
Okay, cool. Great. Yeah, no, that was great. Jordan, make up a bit for what you're doing right now to make it work in the video. If you can make this funny, I'm leaving it in.
I put a spell on you.
Well, all right. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Look at
that. Really too easy.
I love it.
Didn't even move.
We're done.
Just took it.
But we're done.
Okay, now we're
gonna... Save the game.
No!
Save the game.
That was loud.
You little tart.
No. Delete game.
Yeah, yes. There you go.
Now I'm gonna go buy the Spider-Man comic.
Okay, if you say so.
Yes!
A complete set. Ooh, I think I just formatted my pants.
What? Oh, shit.
Talk to the squeaky voice teen at the Aztec Theater.
Wait,
get to
what?
Watch stuff.
This is the Aztec Theater? Oh shit! It is! This is... wait. Oh! It's an itchy scratchy cartoon? Okay. Ew, it's all CG though.
Yeah, because it's supposed to be like a cartoon.
Oh no! Oh god! Whoa. I think he's cool. Alright. What the hell? Whoa. He's gonna win!
No, his heart's gonna explode.
Oh, that's awful.
That's the point, Will. Scratchy always dies.
But that was really...
I forget which one's which.
Oh, no. The mouse. The mouse always wins.
Yeah, the mouse always wins. I think there was one time where he didn't.
Oh no, dude. Shit.
And that's our reward.
What a great reward.
That was bad.
Alright. If you say so.
How was that bad?
One sec. I want the old cards cheat. That'll be cooler. Oh.
C-Bone.
What's that? Oh! It's the Bone Crusher truck!
It's literally... all
well, it's a debug menu.
Nice.
One of the cheats is a debug menu for the phone booth.
That's good. So Sonic Mania wasn't the first one to do it.
Oh, that's cool.
Go glass truck.
What's that? It's literally just every car. Yeah. Vote.
Oh, do it. Now we can see what the horn is.
Yes. It's supposed to be vote for Quimby.
Yeah, it's
vote
fast.
Quimby. Vote Quimby.
Quimby. I knew it.
Mayor Dewey.
Yeah.
Oh, the hidden vehicles! Yeah.
RC buggy at any level. The Planet Hype 50s car. Oh my god. Obliteration big wheel truck. Oh my god.
Monorail. Sorry, no, it's on a rail because the M's gone.
Ah. Oh, night boat. The ATV. Yeah. World War.
Two vehicles where I can do it. Do it up.
Oh my god. I just want to see the other ones though. World War II vehicle, tractor, the Stutz Bearcat. Is it all just like the basic ones from here? Yeah. It looks it. Pretty much.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, go back.
And red brick.
Oh my god, that must be a debug car. What is this?
Wow!
The problem with the debug menu is you don't get to see the stats.
Yeah, that does suck, eh? this is definitely a debug car. This was like testing.
Look at it.
It came right out of a test level. Ooh. Oh,
it looks
shit.
So cool, though.
I like the things like pumping up and down.
I know.
Oh god. You play with it. Guys, we 100%ed to Steam Zones. We're gonna move on. You guys will actually probably be getting these episodes a bit tighter in succession because there's something holiday themed that Jordan and I have planned for you.
Yes.
In terms of some kind of more unique videos and programming. So look forward to that, the countdown to Christmas, and then basically we'll kind of take a bit of a short break and hiatus once Christmas hits. We'll kind of give ourselves some time to spend with family and to not do videos or YouTube, like most of you should also do when that time around comes.
Interact with people.
Don't sit around on YouTube, you friggin' shut-in losers. God.
Goddamn.
You guys are beautiful, and I'd kiss you on the lips, maybe. But the difference is, don't watch videos, alright? Spend time with family. Unless your circumstances warrants not being able to be with family. In which case, yeah, sure, watch videos. You know, do what you're gonna do. But, yes, we will let yous know with the holiday programming as we kind of come to a close on that kind of stuff, what the next series is looking like. But you guys probably wouldn't see the next series again for probably another week or two after that, like first week of January, maybe. You'll start seeing stuff come up again on the channel. But other than that, you guys have a great one. We will see yous again in a completely separate recording session when we're doing a bunch of things for the upcoming block that is yet to be properly named and announced and agreed upon. But you guys just have a great one. I never know how to end these series because I always feel like it's too soon when games like this end. I always feel it's just like, it feels like it is. I don't know. I'm always sad to see games go. And, they're not, no.
They're
but
archived for history.
Oh, that makes me feel so much better.
Doesn't it? I'm glad you guys got to experience this part of history with us.
I agree.
And we hope you stick along for the ride.
You guys have a great one, alright? I'll see yous again sometime soon.
Peace out, yo.